So that's T-Roll, man. That's T-Roll, man.
Still saying the same old thing, just a different delivery. I'm loving it. Everybody, this is the fastest moving record I did so far.
Well, look, man, why don't we fastly get into it, man, so everybody can be on the same page as the takeover, because we don't ride out. We take over. Feed it to him, T-Roll.
This is the new single, the brand new single, only a week and a half out the gate, Hello Love.
What's up, Duval? It's your very own T-Rone, a.k.a. the Lord of Lust. And I'm checking in with the problem, DJ Q45, and the airway assassin, T-Roy, for the 5 o'clock takeover. Let's get it. Ooh. Ooh. Yeah. Oh. 1, 2, 1. Hello, love. I know you deal. I know you can get me killed. Get me killed. How dare you judge the ways of lust when you're the reason that I don't trust.
That boy, you hearing it first, man, right here inside the Takeover.
Yeah.
T-Rone, hello, love.
Yo, he customized it for us.
Yeah, that's what bosses get. That's what bosses get. You're number 18 on the Power 30 for radio.
Custom.
106 apart, BT. That's what we get.
That's what I'm talking about. Thank you, T-Rone.
I'm home. These are my brothers. You know what I'm saying? I got to do that.
That's the only way to do it, man. So, hey, man, tell me a little more about the therapy of this song right here, Hello Love.
Basically, you know what I'm saying? They call me the Lord of Lust, and I'm basically promoting lust because
it's love.
A lot of people they look down on they hear the word lust and they shun it, but love is dangerous.
Yeah,
dangerous. It's just as dangerous, more dangerous than lust.
Have you ever been in love before?
I've been in love before.
Did it hurt?
Yeah, it hurt.
Can't you tell by the record, sir?
Yeah, that's why I chose lust.
That's what he's telling you. It hurt a little bit.
I chose lust after that hurt.
So, I mean, what you say this is different for you compared to, like, the Cocaine Cowgirl and all these other joints.
And the Outside record.
You know what I'm saying? What's so different with this song right here, man?
For one thing, I'm singing the whole record, which a lot of people don't know. A lot of my hooks that I had singing on, I did it anyway. You know,
yeah.
I've always sung it. But, you know, like I said, I'm basically saying the same thing I've always said, million times before, but just a different delivery, and I love it. You know, I'm excited about it, and everybody's showing me a lot of love.
I love it too.
When I heard that, I'm gonna keep it real. First person I heard run that record was Pretty Ricky. Big shout to Pretty Ricky. What is that? And the next thing you know, I had to go to my email. I said, I gotta go get nasty. I gotta go find out some data. Yeah. I was like DJ Clue in the 90s. I'm looking, man. I'm looking and searching for this song, man.
Well, look, man, I know you got some people you want to shout out. Go ahead and represent, dog.
Man, it's so many, but first, you know what I'm saying? I want to give a shout out to the machine behind T-Rone, you know, my family Cream team. And I want to give a shout out to all the DJs, man. All the DJs, you know, you, T-World, Q45, the DJs have always supported me, man. I hear these guys around town. They have so much ill things to say about the DJs, and then they wonder why the record's not winning, man.
Message.
You need the DJs. I don't care how big your record, how good it sounds. If the DJs ain't playing it, you lose it. So I want to give a shout out to all the DJs that playing my records, man, and showing me so much love. You know what I'm saying? I appreciate it. You know what I'm saying? If I see you in the club, I send you a bottle, man. That's my appreciation. You know what I'm saying? I'm not trying to buy you out. I'm telling you, hey,
gracias.
I appreciate what you're doing.
Hey, that's, you know what? I appreciate that. A lot of people don't take time to recognize the DJ sometime and realize we got the hardest type of job there is.
Be hardest. I'd be in jail if I could do that. I know y'all go through it. I've heard stories from CT and other DJs about these dudes, man. But, hey, I love the DJs. I don't have nothing bad to say about no DJs.
Hey, that's real talk. We got more with T-Rone in just a minute. Right now, we get ready to feed the streets with more music like this.